Junpei, how are you liking the art so far?
Well,
great art review, Junpei. Hello, interwebs, and welcome back. I'm Shanna, and this is where I share my life and stories and adventures and opinions and whatever else I feel like. Now, in this next vlog, we meet up with Charlotte, Junpei, and Miss Tanagawa-san from the Ohara Farm vlog, and we head over to the Rei Mei Art Gallery, which is located here in Kyoto, Japan. The Rei Mei Art Gallery is an interesting gallery, and the exhibits actually change from time to time. It's really cool too, because the best point is that the gallery is completely free to get into, and you cannot beat free. So, along with some awesome art, you also get a cute little view of Daimonji and a nice little tea room that is worth checking out. So, definitely go here, and without too much rambling, let's just go ahead and get into it.
Guys, I forgot to wear a choker. I feel naked. Who am I?
Guys, it's been a long time since you've seen Junpei.
I haven't seen Shana for 3 months.
He decided he hated me and just didn't want to hang out with me anymore.
That's what she said, don't you?
I mean... I'm just gonna stare at you in the camera.
Have you ever been to Amano-Hashidate?
Yes.
Ah, yes. No.
No.
No. The Itsukushima Shrine wa?
Yes.
Yes.
Oh, yes.
Zehi itte kudasai. Please.
See if it works. Oh, it works.
Dozo. Kore mite.
Ah, sorry. Ne.
Koko de. Nante yu no.
Where's the hole?
De, koko ne. Kore ga.
Oh god, I'm so shaky. That's cool. I do not have a steady hand. Look how much I'm shaking.
Letter from 16th century in scroll ink on paper. Momoyama period. 16th century. Sure, sure.
Beautiful.
Yeah. It's Raimi Art Gallery.
Raimi Art Gallery. Raimi Art Gallery. Es mi lindo voz. Japanese people write well.
Okay, so this morning we are at Raimi Art Gallery out in Western Kyoto. Tell us about it.
Reime.
Tanegawa-san took us here this morning.
Oh. Thank you.
Hi.
Guys, go follow Charlotte for more videos about our adventures, especially today, but in general, because we do lots of adventures.
We do.
Go follow her. Junpei, how are you liking the art so far? Great art review, Junpei.
I'm nonsense of these kind of things.
I think it's really cool, especially the calligraphy. And I think it's really cool. And this place is free, which makes it even cooler. And I think they change what's in here every so often. But it's awesome. I'm enjoying it. You're not enjoying it? It's not your thing?
I don't know why it's good.
Junpei is not an art person. What is this, Junpei?
So in the Kan period, a person drew this, and he's within the top three in Japan.
That's awesome.
Yeah. Good.
Oh, ジャパンです。あ、すごい綺麗でしょ。ヤコウガイっていう貝があってね。日本語わかるかな。
Yeah, it's made from bamboo.
Picture. Oh, that's cool. Ooh, I like this one. Yeah.
And that pretty much wraps it up for this one. I hope you guys liked it. If you did, please make sure to
hit that like button. If you haven't yet, please also hit the subscribe button. And let me know down in the comments below, do you have a favorite artist or art style? And if you do, what is it? And also keep an eye out because we had a whole adventure day and I will be sharing the rest of that with you guys very soon. Thanks for watching and I will see you next time. Bye!
So we finished at the museum, which was really cool and free. Highly recommend it. And now we are going to lunch in Ohara at the Keating Cafe that we tried to go to last week, but the line was too long and we had places to be. So I'm excited. I'm hungry. Are you hungry?
Yep.
Are you hungry?
I'm hungry.
Are you hungry?
No, I'm hungry.
We're all hungry. So yay, let's go.